And next is OTA ward.
How it's being operated by our East Urban Development Corporation. And it was opened on this date, this time. And the reason why it was established to create a unique mall for artisans.
Good in action.
Hi, Mama.
How was it?
Pretty good, thank you.
But what's your message? What's the message of
your story?
What's the point?
Joel?
Yo.
Where are we?
We are at the Imperial Palace, and this is still actually, this is still a residence of the Imperial family.
Adama-san, where are we going?
Oh, memorial, peace memorial.
Oh, museum.
Museum, yeah.
This
building,
big one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
The statue here.
I forgot to tell my mom that I'm here
ceremony.
With you. Thank you. Oh, hi,
how
mom.
Are you?
Hello, we are in Hiroshima, going in museum, peaceful memorial museum or
in
something
Hiroshima?
Like that.
Yeah.
Yes.
And
this.
Like this is our first, and we just arrived here like 3 hours ago, and
yes.
Now we feel like we're in Japan.
Yes,
enjoying
we are enjoying it.
Living in Kosovo, a big привет вам всем.
Thank you.
Hi there.
Love you in Kosovo.
Which one?
on which one.
Especially the handsome one.
Fatima.
Hi,
Lin.
Hi.
Okay, Joel, it's your turn. Okay. You have like 5 minutes?
Like, I got something to say. It's something very important.
What's that?
It feels like I'm about to die because it's cold. But in case I do, please tell my mom I love her.